Now let's turn to Fayetteville, where a suspect is facing charges in connection with the shooting. Fayetteville officers responded to a reported shooting on Betty Jo Drive this morning. Police say that it started as an aggravated robbery involving a drug deal. Officers then arrested 18-year-old Jacoby Dent this afternoon. He is currently being held in the Washington County Jail.